not take no picture of me.
How do you know she did?
This is one of the videos capturing an IU professor at a McDonald's in Bloomington over the weekend. Those involved claimed she was verbally abusing a mentally disabled cashier there.
First, I felt hurt for that cashier because that must have been very humiliating and scary for him.
As the faculty advisor of the IU Neurodiversity Coalition, Najla Rootsong was appalled by what people are saying happened.
I really do feel that this is an anomaly as far as IU faculty's behavior off campus.
So she and other coalition members decided to start a petition to IU leaders.
I think it's so important that the university, take steps to, basically show that the university values neurodiverse individuals on our campus.
The professor in question tells us she regrets that her language offended people, adding that it wasn't directed at the cashier. She says, quote, "I had no intention of offending people and sincerely apologize. I should note that I have received a number of awards for my work with diversity groups at IU over the years."
I just think the treatment of another individual like that is abhorrent.
Student Emmy Helfrich is encouraging her university to take action.
I believe that they should investigate the incident and definitely, have a sit down with the lecturer.
She hopes the petition and posts on social media raise awareness to this issue as a whole. The group says it's rare someone stands up to this behavior.
And so I think that's why this petition has gotten so much attention and why people are so motivated to act and they want something done, because usually nothing happens, and that's not right.
Kayla Sullivan, Fox 59 News.
IU police say they first heard about the case from the professor herself. She claims she is getting death threats and hate mail now. Meanwhile, IU says it is aware of the situation and is taking steps to find out more information. As this continues to develop, of course, we will keep you updated. Well, today, a new anti-stigma campaign